Rated M for mature.
Dior, you must be calm. You should.
Something isn't right, Fanon. I feel it in my bones and I smell it.
So the dragons have returned. Well, the Skull have survived worse. Hermaeus Mora. Old Herma Mora himself. So he is the source of Nirok's power. Of course. We have many tales of Herma Mora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him. And now he comes again for what we have long kept from him. So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemies. I do not know if I have the strength to face him. But Rhystone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it may be enough. It will have to be. Yes. The Skull also tell of the day when we must finally give up our secrets. When Herma Mora finally wins. As shaman, it is my duty to guard these secrets, but also to decide when it is necessary to give them up. I believe that time is now. If I am wrong, may my ancestors forgive me. Give me the book. I will read it and speak to old Herma Mora myself. I will make sure he lives up to his part of the bargain. That is my hope as well. I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Father, you must not do this. That book is wrong, evil, against everything you have taught me my whole life.
I must, friend. It is the only way to flee Solstheim forever from Nirok's shadow. There comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that lives remains the same forever. Do not fear for me, my daughter. This is the destiny that the Old Maker has laid out for me.
I stand beside you, Father. As always.
I am ready for whatever the foul master of this book has in store for me.
Their secrets to me.
Father! No, stop!
I am. I won't. I won't not. For you.
Do something!
Dragon. You have delivered me. But you are tested. In return, I keep my promise as if it's a prince of oblivion. I give you the word of power. Mirak. You will be either a worthy opponent or his successor, as the tides of fate decree.
Father! What a... Do not blame you. I know. Go! My father sacrificed himself so you could destroy Mirak and lift his master's shadow from the land. Go then! Kill Mirak! Do not fail!
Fu'um has the master. Climb aboard and I will carry you to Mira. Yes, Lori. Wagul. I will land at once.
But now I will be free of him. My time in Apocrypha is over. You are here in your full power, and thus subject to my full power. You will die, and with the power of your soul, I will return to Solstheim and be master of my own fate once again.
Thank you.
minded.
Get your feet to escape me, Mirak. You can hide nothing from me here. No matter. I have found a new dragonborn to serve me.
May he be rewarded for his service, as I am.
Mira, harbor fantasies of rebellion against me. Learn from his example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
Tree stone is free again. The oneness of the land is restored. Does that mean... is it over? Is Mirak defeated? When my father sacrificed, it was not in vain. He died to free us. tell me, was it the only way? Did he need to die? Then, it was the Allmaker's will, as he said. I know I should not doubt it, but it is good to hear all the same. Thank you. One more thing, Skull. If you do. I know it is not my place, but may I offer a word of advice, of warning? As Shaman of the Skull, I am charged with the spiritual well-being of my people. While you are not of the Skull, you are Skull friend. And so I give you this warning. Hermamora forced you to serve him in order to defeat Mirak. Do not let him lure you further down the path. The Allmaker made you Dragonborn for a higher purpose. Do not forget that. Walk with the Allmaker, Skull friend.